of years ago, the mitochondria began to live silently within our bodies. It seems that the parasites have only to live among us. Or do they?